battery sperm, splash it over it.
I'm going to file a lawsuit because you kick and you box me, and I need $30 million.
I'm going to suck your dance.
I need $30 million for the last week.
Yeah. Pussy old, you know, say my money I come.
$30 million. You box and you kick me, so I need $30 million.
You're not getting back yet.
Your phone, my lawyer is trying to get to you.
Find the lawsuit, because I have no money in America. Plus, I'm going to tell the judge that you love box and kick. I think thing where you get
you box and you kick me, so I'm going to give you a lawsuit.
No, check your phone. Because me know that I have my bad temper. Guess what? Everybody done, me done have my mad paper. Where everybody, my psychiatrist, I go write that off. My therapist, I go write off that. My neurologist, I go write that off. Because the whole of them know some mad. My teacher, I go write that off. Every blood class tool, I go write that off.
Can I say something?
The world don't know some is a mad blood class woman. What can you get from a mad woman?
Can I talk? The U.S. government is saying, based on the fact that I'm American citizen, and you box me like you and kick me, it is not for the Jamaican law. That is offensive touching. So I must file the application for you who touch me, so you know the U.S. government are going to take up back. That is offensive. You should box and kick me. That's
the U.S. government knows I'm a mad. That's why they take up my picnic them from me and send me asylum.
So do you want me to go through with the lawsuit?
Go where you are, go. Do what you are, do. File where you fi file. But guess what? There will be a countersuit by your blood clot for stalking and harassment. Countersuit by your bomber clot. You forget to go to law school.
Why
you think me drop out of law school? Send the cease and desist letter.
That's why you need to check your WhatsApp.
I go send a cease and my attorney, me now make up one that go you go up on Google and tell Siri to make up a cease and desist letter for you. My attorney is sending you a cease and desist letter. And me want my money.
AMARI.
Look
in the comment room and everybody has said, AMARI.
RT, quit the shit. Where's my money?
All right, let's talk about the money. Why you keep on saying that I owe you $300 because you see me I get Queenie money and all that?
Auntie, you said to me, you said, AMARI, go run with the thing for me and I'm going to send you $300.
No, let me tell the fans them. Give me 1 minute for your show. Let me tell them. Your fans them, Wagwan. You remember when she come out and she begged me $300 and I say to everybody, say, Una, if you put $25, I say, put out your cash, I'm not going to give you $300 alone. I am going to give $60. I send $60. And Uno, where did I watch you send and say, post. You don't remember that? Remember your fans too. Okay. That's the $300 she had talked about when I said, I'm going to finish that now. If people are going to remember, that's the $300 when I say, I am going to give her $60.
Okay, forget about that, Archie. Why did you tell me to leave Montego Bay and come to Spanish Town to come and see you? And
because you call me and tell me that you need to leave Montego Bay, you don't have no money. So I said, I'm paying the taxpayer.
Me tell you that me AMARI will come at Jamaica with no good up with
money. You tell me that I have no money.
Me would have come at Jamaica and tell you the enemy say me broke.
That's when you say that you like, listen to me. How you go live, go tell the people them say, RT, show me him house and show me him thing and him things that me did come there. Yes. But I trick him. Because you tell me, say, okay, RT, me broke. Me come and me have the money and me want to come. Let me finish that. You want to come and
show
the interview.
Up,
I tell you, meet me at Spanish
Town. Why you lying a blood clot? You said to me,
AMARI, me never share that room here. Me never share that room here and tell you this is your room.
The house and everything which you
have. So I never tell you this room is your room.
Yes, but me not. Now come on your yard, that's 7 years now you are showing me my house. True or lie? You are showing me your house for 7 years. I said, how many times have you asked me to come on your yard, RT? How many times that the house is nothing to me? Frighten you enough, frighten me. If me did frighten more than there, your yard, RT. RT, don't sorry for me, a blood club, big hotel me there. A $1,000 mean up here. I am, what you call it? Montego Bay, I live good. Everybody know me at the hotel.
But AMARI, why you make I don't like the fact that you make me look like a liar. And listen to me,
want me
everybody
money.
Who are listening, let me say this, Amari. Everybody who is listening, I have to file. I have to file a lawsuit against Amari and her kids there because Amari boxed and she kicked me. And the police then report the matter, and we are dealing with the lawsuit right now. So all of Amari is seized and deceased from doing all of these acts.
Let me ask you something. Then all me broke, and you assume me.
Remember, you tell the people, them say the little lawsuit. Remember, say you did slide in America, and we just slide, you know.
So you did me the lawsuit, so you come out
like... Yes, so me come in at the state
Amari, so the lawsuit, for take me off of me.
Yes, you forgot that a long time,
so
me watch you.
So you did me the lawsuit, and I come after it.
Yes, yes, because you shouldn't box me.
I'm bad man.
You shouldn't box me.
So you're still in the last
so you're still in Jamaica, you're going to come up at the hotel. Okay.
All the things that me there in America. Send the police a Pegasus.
Come in and call the police and tell them this is a Pegasus. I'm going to show you something.
Call them. You never know me could not afford Pegasus. You never, what, you see how him get cross when him see me still there in Jamaica. You did things that me there are foreign to dog me. Amari live good. Look Amari. At Amari.
Why are you telling the people
Pegasus.
Them?
I live at Pegasus.
Why you come out here and tell the people about the interview? Why you tell them everything about the interview?
It's you. That's why I'm vexed with you. You come out and tell the people them everything will happen from the interview. You're not supposed
I
to
never
do
tell
that.
Them nothing about the interview.
Everything you talk, everything, and that is not right.
I did not
that
say
it's not right. Right.
You I tell the people them say you box that. And kick me.
Max, you're lucky. I'm suck out the spirit of it. Look at him now, act like a little baby. Me think say you're a big bad other man. If you're a big bad other man, don't send police for me. Send dopey for me. How can a other man deal with police? How can I think that? Last lad. I'm the only artist around here. You and Queenie are con artists. One artist around here.
Let me ask you artist. What's the reason for the bad man energy?
You, my mom, $300. You want to go for an interview with me? We will step out on the interview with me, my mom.
I buy Amari ticket to come at Jamaica for the Ben interview. Me pay for the ticket.
What?
Me make it at Jamaica. I invite her to Jamaica because bad man and kill her if you want to come.
Okay. So you pay for me and five people to come at Jamaica?
$150.
You're sick in your blood clot.
450
to me 400 for come at Jamaica. I want to that dude, there, man. You can't even send $300.
Passport did expire, and she have to wait for the expire.
Yeah,
passport.
Send me the proof. You all have put on tattoo on your body because you want to be the masculine Amari. You cannot be me. There's only one star, bitch.
Hi, everyone. There you have it. The entertainers. Some may say the clout chasers meeting to do their onstage interview with Linford, and apparently there was a big brouhaha in a studio with Amari. Now remember, no, Amari is no stranger to really throwing things in the face of people. She did it to Dr. Love. CM Pepper knows Dr. Love people. Well, anyhow, she has claimed now that she did the same thing because she need her three bills. Allegedly, she promoted the Ben song, and you can go check out them three artists and music subscribers because them subbloggers always are come for them business and not really promoting. Yes, so may I promote them? So if you are so inclined to their music, why not show your support? In the meantime, show the channel some support, na man. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. We hear say from Box Dunk on stage to lawsuits. Let's see if this is a prank or what's really happening with these people.
I don't remember where she lives. You can Google her name. I think she lives in Miami or somewhere around there. But what I want you to do, I want you to arrest her and her five kids. Because when she kicked me, when she kicked me, our kids them were laughing.
Yeah,
Amari, you could have woman, no, me not like a girl, me not like a fish. Amari, them say, when I come from America's soil, I have to call them back, I have to deal with it from the U.S. ground.
No,
because the officer said, the officer said that they realize that you are an American.
Down here.
No, they are saying that you are, I'm in America. You are in America.
Guess what? And I know the law. You have to report a crime at the place where it occurred.
Right. So that is why no
Cannot report a Jamaican crime in the United States of America.
Is that see what TV they talk right now? That Jamaica is the same. We talk have a big TV there. Right,
so. Jamaica, you never know that. You can see a picture, you see. Me there, Jamaica, RT and a picture. Come out to my hotel soon. Go to me. Another interview.
All right, go down to the
radio interview. You want to
see ya?
What?
Voodoo, your blood is bad.
Not reach nowhere, because you think you're married. You did run AMARI, and AMARI run down back home. Shame on this place, and AMARI still there.
How are we here, Queenie, for?
What?
Where is Queenie, for?
Queenie, me eat all your control, Queenie. Control, Queenie. The worst thing to deal with in life is a secret fuck. The worst thing for dealing with you, you want to run back out with Queenie, but you don't want your own
Queenie. Do you want me to fuck you to America?
Get Queenie out of here, please.
Okay, I'm both of it.
I'm not used to you. I can tell you in a couple weeks. Deal with that.
And you know what I think?
You're not that. Look at me.
You know what I mean? You know what I mean?
So good. Yeah, deal with it. You should have loved the woman.
And that is why I don't want to have sex with you. I don't want to have sex. AMARI, I don't want to have sex.
Redundant and done. I turkey picking me up. I give my life to Jesus Christ. When I look for the two, I know. You know, go and get where you look for. You know, nastiness, you know. You know, stay right here with it.
AMARI, why are you being behaving like that? And we do a fabulous
job. Just give me $300 with nice.
Question. I have a question. Why are you back me in the interview?
Because you're a fool. Y'all come pan on stage interview with acting and I'm gonna pan me about you engaging when you know that you're a married man and Queenie's a married woman.
So why you come out here at all?
Because I chew Desi was a distance away from me because I'm a blood clot pad me, I go slap you with neck anywhere me see you.
Period, you all did the period, good mama.
Me still see me period there.
Okay, this one ball out. This one makes so nice. Murder. I'm tired.
Hey, I'm tired. You take this thing for blood. Me come right.
The people that money where your teeth and say you walk up your top teeth, people money RT, your teeth people money and buy Benz and can get AMARI $300 another kick on the box.
You like the G-Wagon, AMARI?
Another kick on the box you want.
AMARI, you like the G-Wagon?
Teeth, your teeth, no fucking teeth. $300? Your teeth no bomber clot. Remember some was a spiritualist too and me get out $20,000 to do one job. I'm done, let me come back and do my work and take AMARI, over. You understand?
The bike can't start.
No, it can't start like your fucking dick. You understand?
You envy.
What?
You're an envious woman and you need to change that.
Yo, me don't have a major song, Nico. What me envy you for? Me travel Africa and the world. What me envy you for? Tell me. Biggest hobby around here.
When Winford asked us, about Jada Kingdom and Steph London, she answer, Queenie answer, I decided to speak in Chinese. So when he said, RT, what is your answer? I said, Song Ya, Song Tong Tai, Chung Ta, Chung 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 Te, Sosa Tong Tong, I said, here AMARI. He's saying that this bitch doesn't make no sense. He's saying that, and I, one bag of blood clot. I never said, no, Tom.
So why you have to come on the internet and talk down? Why you never make the people them wait and watch the interview?
Because
why you start?
You tell them.
You should not morning, run with the interview like you alone do it and kick me back.
Because I was planning to sue you because I know that you're getting a lawsuit for your slides.
So I was provoked to kicking you.
No,
you lose it. You provoked me to
harassment.
Why didn't you put a stop to it?
I am underage. You are 40, 50, and I am 30. That is 35.
You are illusional.
No illusion.
You are not underage.
So you're a rapist.
A big grown-ass old man. Stop fooling yourself. And I know you're wondering how the fuck Amari know your age. 42-year-old and I go like say you're young. You old. L.A. Lewis old. The one I know old and one go like say you're young. If you are 42, show me your birthday. Let me tell you something.
You should be ashamed to utter Queenie out here in your mouth because you're no class with Queenie. You have a different.
Those are just words.
You should be very disgraceful.
Those are just words. Coming down here, I swingle you. You understand?
Remember, Amari, Queenie, a leader by far in many ways. So when you call her name,
you won't even go there. Because I'm so sorry for Queenie right now. I don't even want to squeeze her nipple no more.
Let me show you how you don't have anything.
Never say you can't deal with me because I'm anointed, bitch.
Well, we are not supporting your old Abba breast.
Hey, you can't
no
deal
old Abba breast around here, Amari. No old Abba breast.
It is a proud emblem of my 13 children. I am proud. Africa will wear it long down, and I am proud of it.
Love if you become a person who be more into people rather than opposed. You are very good in your opposition.
You must show love.
Amari, it's been 5 years
more than
now.
The whole of inner put together. Look for my followers. Me have the most followers than you.
Lie. Queenie have more followers than you.